Paint a fairy tale flower with me? Come on, let's go.
Never painted before? This is perfect for you. Okay, it's a fairy tale flower because it doesn't exist anywhere in reality, but that's okay. I painted with clean water first, just simple petals, misshapen teardrops, and I'm dropping in whatever color floats my boat at the moment. Your water shapes that you're painting should be really wet, like little puddles on the paper. If your color isn't bursting and flowing, you're probably not using enough water. I know you're wondering, what colors are you using, Christy? But just use what you love. That's what this is all about. Make me a promise, you're gonna try this soon. Let me know in the comments. Happy painting, friends.